In this video, learn how to import game assets from Unity Asset Store. A lot of free packages you can find here. How to import a plugin or package from Unity Asset Store into your project. How to add your own image to Unity. Create game background from your image. Know how to build a game scene for your own game after this video. Let's find some characters and background images in Unity Asset Store. You can get any things you need for your games here. Some items need to pay for it. But you always can find free awesome items too. Let's get some character and background images from these free items. I will choose this one, Pixel Adventure 1 package. It is completely free. I will leave its link under video for you to download it. To use it, first add to my assets. This will add this package directly to your Unity account and Unity editor. Do the same thing to add package Pixel Adventure 2. I will add its link under video as well. Add it to your Unity editor. Any things you get from Unity Asset Store, they are called plugins. After add plugin to your Unity account, open Package Manager to import it. My assets, then type name of package. Select Pixel Adventure 1. Click Import. Select All and Import. Do same thing to import package Pixel Adventure 2. Select All to import. After imported, you will have two packages here. Let's open folder Pixel Adventure 1. There are a lot of images for background, characters, terrain, but right now we need only one image for our background. There are many of them. You can select one image that you like most. I will select this one. Actually, it is just a normal PNG image. You can right-click to see where its location on your computer. This one is a 64x64 PNG image. You can draw it on Photoshop easily. I will show you how to import your own image into Unity. This is an image you created from Photoshop. Name it your background. In Unity, create new folder. Name it Resources, or any names you want. Create another folder for images. To import one image, hold and drop it to Unity, very easy. Now select this image. Make sure you selected it as a Sprite 2D and UI. We need this image can be repeated, to expand to cover all background. Current compression is normal quality, with size of 2 kilobytes only. If you switch to origin image, no compression. Its size will be 12 kilobytes, a lot more heavier. Smaller size image, so our game will run faster. Now let's add this image to Hierarchy, our game scene. Make its size bigger by 3. To expand this image bigger, you can use Tiled Mode. You can adjust its width and height bigger as you want. Let's make its size 20x20 to cover all the screen. The background was created. I have another PNG image to make our ground. You can download it free with link under video. After imported, make sure you set its Sprite 2D and UI. Set it repeat, to repeat the image. Set compression as normal quality to reduce its size, then click apply. Now add it into Hierarchy, to show it on game scene. The image we added, not showed up on the screen. The reason is, on Sprite Renderer, the order and layer of this image is 0. And order and layer of background image is 0, 2. Let's make layer of this background image is below than 0. Now ground image has layer bigger than background layer, so it was showed up. I will make it smaller, then set it as tiled. Expand its width to cover all our screen. Move it lower a little bit. I have another image, for the dirt underground. You can download it free with link under video. Do same thing to set up it as a 2D sprite. Add it to our game scene. Make it size bigger. Remember to switch to tiled. Set its width bigger to cover all the screen, and put it under the ground image. Copy this dirt object, or Ctrl D to duplicate it. Try to cover all bottom of the screen, to make it look better. After that, let's group all these objects to one object. With name ground. You understand how to import and make your game background with your own images now. Next video, let's learn how to create your own character with animations. Thank you for watching. See you in next video.